love is a great thing to find, man. I'm happy that you guys found love in each other and you guys chose to get married. And Jeshanah, welcome to the family. Ever since I met you, talking, I fell in love with you just like my brother did as a sister, because you're such a great person. And I just pray, God, that you guys stay together forever till death do you guys part.
The wedding day,
I imagine it's going to be a very hectic, fun, love-filled day. All of our families coming together.
Turn up.
And turning up. But more importantly, I cannot wait to be Mrs. Bernard Bastien.
Imagine it's gonna be a very great day, a very happy day. It's gonna be, I don't know about hectic, it's gonna be a smooth day. Seeing the family and everybody coming out to support, and I hope I don't cry that day. Probably won't though, because I'm a G.
I'm gonna cry.
Yeah.
Dear parents, witnesses, distinguished guests and well-wishers, we are here in this beautiful place to be part of something special. And it seems to me that the word of the day should be yes. I can hear the angels saying a resounding yes to the union of Bernard and Jeshanah.
Would you catch me if I fall for you? 'Cause I'm falling. I'm so used to standing, so used to being on my own. But this thing is new, babe.
And now, friends, I have the distinct honor
to present to you
the new licensed holding couple.
If you catch me when I
Bernard
fall for you,
and Jeshanah Dorelli, Bastien. Lord have mercy.
Will you promise to be
now, Bernard?
Whenever I need you, don't let me down. Not now, if I give you my heart, don't let me fall. Would you do that for me? Call me.
Time given to me. May you guys live happily ever after.